Number 64 has the property that it is divisible by the unit digit. How many whole numbers between 10 and 50 have this property? So we can list the numbers that have this property. And the first one is 11, since 10 isn't divisible by 0. So we have 11, 12, 15, 21, 22, 24, 25, and then 31, 32, 33, 35, 36, and then 41, 42, 44, 45, and then 48. So we have a total of 17 numbers that has the property that is divisible by the unit digit. So we have the answer choice C, and that is our answer.